with him.
Right? What's going on, bud? So I'm just going to kind of get a feel for him. Actually, if you want to take this off, or
no. You want to do it?
Well, I'm just thinking it might make him look a little nicer in the video.
Oh, okay.
For
yeah.
Pam.
We're on, by the way.
Okay.
Say hi.
Hi, Pam. I'm just thinking she might think it's a cribbing strap and then, oh, no, I don't want to cribbing.
No, I think we discussed this, actually.
Oh, okay. So I'm just going to let him relax and kind of chill out and follow me. He doesn't know me. So I just want to build a little bit of confidence.
One
of the reasons why I friendly my horse every day?
Yeah.
I find everything on him.
Yeah, they've been
especially
terrible.
Especially under the jowls.
This past week. Oh, the other guys got, I can't even tell you.
Yeah, I just,
they've been
just
bad.
Had to treat my dog for once.
You know, too.
I didn't pick his feet. That's okay. Don't worry.
You know why?
I'll check him.
Yeah, I have to, because my paddock has got so many rocks. I noticed that he's picking them up. We didn't de-rock this year like we usually do. Never got to it. And he's had some pretty hefty rocks in there.